It's her fault. But at his age, nah. She's sad.